Well, I'm here at the LCA stand, and I'm with Tom Swartz from Rosco. Now, Tom, Rosco's obviously well known for their filters and means of colouring light, and but you do a little bit more than that, don't you? And you're demonstrating that here this year at BVE. Tell us what you've got.
Well, John, you're quite right. We're much more than colour and filters. Through the years, that's how we started, of course. But as you can see, there's so much more. We needed the natural progression is color, filters, yep. Now lighting, yep. Especially LED lighting. Yep. It makes sense for us. Our main target market is film, television, yep. Broadcast, right? So we started our entry into the LED world, yep. With light pads, yep. Developed a whole line, a whole yep. Group of light pad products. Then we moved into our cube line LED lights, yeah. And we're going to be releasing some more LED products within the next couple of months. So,
and behind me, you've got something that looks fascinating. Tell us a bit about this.
Well, this is our Rosco View system. It's a yeah. two-part polarized system that really allows you to balance the outside exposure with the inside exposure, particularly designed for television broadcast studios where they have the talent standing in front of the window,
yep.
Right? And it allows, a perfect balance of outside brightness to the inside brightness.
I mean, it's fascinating. I've seen this system before, and it does, when somebody's sat in front of a window and you always get the problem, right, do I have to throw lots of light at the person to compensate absolutely. For the brightness? You can effectively turn down the outside brightness on it without affecting the client.
Yes, indeed. You can really you can overexpose yep. the windows yep. totally. In other words, do a 2.8 yep. on your camera, and you may have an F22 outside, yep. but with a two-part system, which is polarizer on the window yep. and high quality glass polarized filter on the camera,
yep.
You would be able to effectively balance. You could effectively turn that to night if you
right.
wanted to.
Amazing. Now, Tom, if people want to find out more information about your full range of products, what's the website they can go to?
www.rosco.com.
Tom, thank you very much. Go and have a look at their website. We put the link on screen now, and have a look at the full range of products. Make sure you have a look at this thing. It's amazing. And don't forget to track everything that we're doing here at BVE 2015 on our website, which is kitplus.com.